about knowing the background of their piece, knowing about the composer and when it was written. And so I better, I guess, give a little background for this one. Giovanni Battistini, anybody guess where he was from? It wasn't Utah. Italy. Yeah, he was from Italy.
I just told my dad that.
Yeah, he was from Italy. Giovanni Battistini was kind of a strange guy. So one of his best friends was a cellist, and he wrote a lot of music for this friend of his. But this cellist friend would travel all over Europe with an entourage of stuffed animals and dolls. And at every performance, the front row was reserved for his stuffed animals and dolls. So these are the kinds of people that Giovanni Battistini hung out with. He was actually really well known as not only a bass player, but also as obviously a composer and a conductor. He conducted a lot of Italian opera. And you're going to hear that influence in this piece. It kind of sounds like an Italian opera tenor. Battistini, well, let's just play it, I guess. Let's just play it. We're just going to do the first movement. So this is the first movement of Battistini's Concerto No. 2.